Thank you. It is a rhythm. Our opening hymn.
Number 753, All Are Welcome.
To make us worthy of this heaven, let us recall to mind our sins. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
And let us pray. Almighty ever-living God, whose Son was pleased to be welcomed in St. Martha's house as a guest, grant me, pray, that through her intercession, serving Christ faithfully in our brothers and sisters, we may merit to be received by you in the halls of heaven. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
A reading from the book of the prophet Jeremiah. The Lord said to me, go buy yourself a linen loincloth, wear it on your loins, but do not put it in water. I bought the loincloth, as the Lord commanded, and put it on. A second time, the word of the Lord came to me thus, take the loincloth which you bought and are wearing, and go now to the parrot. There, hide it in a cleft of the rock. Obedient to the Lord's command, I went to the parrot and buried the loincloth. After a long interval, the Lord said to me, go now to the parrot and fetch the loincloth which I told you to hide there. Again, I went to the parrot, sought out, and took the loincloth from the place where I had hid it. But it was rotted, good for nothing. Then the message came to me from the Lord. Thus says the Lord, So also I am about the pride of Judah Torah, the great pride of Jerusalem. This wicked people who refuse to obey my words, who walk in the stubbornness of their hearts, and follow strange gods to serve and adore them, shall be like this loincloth, which is good for nothing. For as close as the loincloth clings to a man's loins, so have I made the whole house of Israel, and the whole house of Judah cling to me, says the Lord, to be my people, my renown, my praise, my beauty. But they did not listen. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The responsorial psalm. You have forgotten God who gave you birth.
You have forgotten God who gave you birth.
You were unmindful of the rock that begot you. You forgot the God who gave you birth. When the Lord saw this, he was filled with loathing and anger toward his sons and daughters.
You have forgotten God who gave you birth.
I will hide my face from them, he said, and see what will then become of them. What a fickle race they are, sons with no loyalty in them. Since they have provoked me with their no God and angered me with their vain idols, I will provoke them with a no people, with a foolish nation. I will anger them.
You have forgotten God who gave you birth.
Jesus was coming. She went to meet him, but Mary sat at home. Martha said to Jesus, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would have not died. But even now I know that whatever you ask of God, God will give you. Jesus said to her, your brother will rise. Martha said to him, I know he will rise in the resurrection on the last day. Jesus told her, I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me, even if he dies, will live. And anyone who lives and believes in me will never die. Do you believe this? She said to him, yes, Lord. I have come to believe that you are the Christ, the Son of God, the one who is coming into the world. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
I said earlier, today we celebrate the Feast of Saint Martha, and let's try to get to know our saint today. One of the most precious things in life is to have a home where you can go at any time and find people who accept, love, and understand you. Jesus found such a home in Bethany, at the house of a woman named Martha. Martha welcomed Jesus and served him. Martha lived with her sister Mary. Like many other pairs of sisters, these two women were different in personality. Martha was energetic and outspoken, while Mary was quiet and reflective. Jesus loved both of them and appreciated the gifts that each one had. The Gospel of Luke records that once when Jesus was visiting Martha, prepared the meal, while Mary's talking to their visitor, Martha complained that Jesus should tell Mary to help her. Jesus said that because Martha was worrying so much about the work, she did not have time to enjoy being with him and listening to his words. Another time recorded in John's Gospel, the sister sent a message to Jesus that her brother Lazarus was ill. They knew Jesus would come and cure them. They trusted in his loving care for them. When Jesus finally came, Lazarus had already been dead for 4 days. As soon as he heard that Jesus was nearby, Martha, a woman of action, went out to meet him, while Mary stayed in the house. In grief, Martha told Jesus honestly what she had expected from him. Jesus asked her to believe that he was the resurrection and that he had power to give eternal life to all who believe in him. Without really understanding this mystery, Martha trusted Jesus totally and said, "I believe that you are the Christ, the Son of God, the one who was to come into this world." That day, Jesus raised her brother Lazarus from the dead, showing that he has power over life and death, and power to give eternal life. The home Jesus found in Bethany was not only the house, but the faithful heart of a woman named Martha. So together we say, Saint Martha, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us all stand and let us present our needs before our God. For all members of the church, may we witness on behalf of Christ and testify the work of the Holy Spirit in our lives. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For appointed and elected leaders, may God give them a spirit of humility and generosity in leadership. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all mourning the loss of a loved one, may they be granted the peace and consolation of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For this faith community, may Jesus' love conform us ever more closely to his heart. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who have died, marked with a sign of faith, may they soon know eternal life with Christ. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And today's Mass is offered for Arturo Galdo, Susano Padillo, and Veronica Paris. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And let us pause in silence for our personal needs. We pray to the Lord.
Lord
God, hear the prayers we have brought before you this day, and we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed are you, Lord God, for praise you. For through your goodness we have received the bread we offer. fruit of the earth and work of human hands will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed are you, Lord
God, for creation. For through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you. Fruit of the vine and work of human hands will become our spiritual drink. Let us all stand and pray. Sisters and brothers, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept your sacrifice at our hands, and the grace and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy churches.
As we proclaim your wonders in St. Mark, O Lord, we humbly implore your majesty that as her homage of love was pleasing to you, so to our dutiful servants may find favor in your sight through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
Amen.
Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, your Holy Father, almighty and eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For the marvelous confession of your saints, you make your church fruitful with strength ever new, and offer us signs of your love, and that your saving mysteries may be fulfilled. Their great example lends us courage, your fervent prayers sustain us in all we do. And so, Lord, with all the angels and saints, we to give you thanks and exaltation, and together we say,
Holy,
holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts,
heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the font of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, this gift we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for me, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. When we eat this bread and drink this cup, therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Blaise, our Bishop, and all your faithful people. Remember also our sisters and brothers who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us, all we pray, that may the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Joseph, her chaste spouse, may the blessed apostles, Saint Martin, Padre Pio, and all the saints who have preached you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs of eternity and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, and in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
Together with Saint Martin, let us glorify God, our Father, and we say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory of God.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, and in you peace, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but in the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace in you, in accordance with your will, live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other Christ's peace and ability and smile to one another. Peace be with you. Thank you for this smile. Peace be with you. Lamb of God,
Lamb of God, take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, take away the sins of the world.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy of you, but
only say the word of my soul.
Our communion song is number 6-1, Amazing Grace. Number 6-1.
Thank you.
May it be your reception of the body and blood of your only begotten Son, O Lord. Turn us away from the cares of this fallen world, so that following the example of Saint Martha, we may grow in sincere love for you and earth, and rejoice to behold you for eternity in heaven, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be
with you.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Before the Mass is ended.
Thanks be to God.
Number 4, who sing with all the saints in the world.